foul territory. This should do it, and it will. Moss squeezes it, and that's the ball game. 8th shutout of the year for the A's pitching staff as they take game 2 of this series by a final score of 3-0. So rubber game of the series tomorrow afternoon to wrap up the first half. So Griffin wins it, Balfour.